In this video, you'll learn the difference between TS, TRS, and TRRS connectors. By the end of the video, you'll understand how each connector is designed to carry a specific signal type. But if you're new to this channel, my name is Kyle. If you want to learn audio production online, subscribe to Audio University. All of the connectors you see here are either quarter inch or 3.5 millimeter connectors. Quarter inch and 3.5 millimeter connectors consist of three types of sections: tip, ring, and sleeve. Some connectors have a tip and a sleeve, some have a tip, a ring, and a sleeve, and some connectors have a tip, two rings, and a sleeve. The unique configuration of each connector gives it the ability to carry a specific type of signal. That could be a balanced or unbalanced signal, a mono or a stereo signal, or even a bidirectional signal. Let's take a closer look at each type of connector and its common uses. This is a TS connector. TS stands for tip sleeve. Quarter inch TS connectors have two common applications. Quarter inch instrument cables consist of a signal wire surrounded by a shield and are used to carry unbalanced signals. Quarter inch speaker cables look exactly the same from the outside, but there's a big difference. A speaker cable consists of two identical wires with no shield. Watch this video to learn more about the difference between quarter-inch instrument cables and quarter-inch speaker cables. 3.5 millimeter TS connectors are relatively rare, but I have seen them. They're usually found on consumer microphones or infrared control systems. This is a TRS connector. TRS stands for tip ring sleeve. Quarter-inch TRS cables are most commonly used to carry balanced signals. They consist of two signal wires and a shield. To learn about how balanced signals work, watch this video. 3.5 millimeter TRS cables are usually used to carry stereo signals, which means they carry both a left signal and a right signal. Quarter inch TRS connectors can also be used to carry stereo signals. If a TRS connector is used to transmit a stereo signal, the signals are unbalanced. This is a TRRS connector. TRRS stands for tip, ring, ring, sleeve. This connector has four sections, which allow for four connections between the connected devices. Quarter inch TRRS connectors are very rare. In fact, I don't think I've ever seen one. 3.5 millimeter TRRS connectors are very common. They're typically used for headphones that have a built-in microphone. The four connections allow for a left and a right speaker, as well as a microphone. In this case, all three circuits are completed by a common pathway. If you found this video helpful, hit the like button and share the video with someone else who would enjoy it. For more content like this, subscribe to Audio University.